बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। विजय एवेन्यू के प्लेटफॉर्म से वीडियो जिसका टाइटल है करंट अफेयर अप्रैल 2021 पार्ट वन। क्वेश्चन वन है, रशिया रजिस्टर वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट क्लास कोविड वैक्सीन फॉर एनिमल अनाउंस ऑन मार्च 31, 2021। इट सेड मास प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द वैक्सीन कुड बिगिन इन अप्रैल 2021। क्वेश्चन टू है, Which country has created a world record for fastest road construction? Answer है इसका A, China. Question 3. Recently, KPK government has signed an agreement with Dash to launch interest-free loan scheme for tribal district. Answer है इसका B, Ahud Foundation. Question 4 है, Recently, Afghan president will put forward a three-phase peace roadmap for Afghanistan during a proposed meeting in C. Answer is ka Turkey. Question 5. On 6th April 2021, which country foreign minister arrived in Islamabad on 2 days official visit to Pakistan? Answer is ka A, Russia. Question 6. Recently, which special assistant prime minister has approved the Assas secondary education cash program? Answer is ka B, Dr. Sania Nishtar. Question 7. Babar set new record, leave Kohli Amla behind. Pakistan all-format captain Babar Azam was at it again, scoring runs and breaking records in the first ODI against South Africa at Super Sport Park in Centurion. Chasing 274 runs, Babar hit 17 fours on the way to his 13th ODI century. By virtue of the same, Babar broke the record for the fastest to reach 13 ODI runs in the 15th over format. Question 8. Recently, former hockey captain Zafri passed away. Zafri was member of the Pakistan squad which won gold medal. Which won gold medal at the, answer is ka C, 1960 Rome Olympics. Question number 9. Recently, which country drowns India to win triangle blind cricket series? Answer is ka A, Pakistan. Question number 10. Russian foreign minister Sergei arrived on the Thursday, April 6, 2021 in Islamabad for a 2-day visit. This is the first visit by Russian foreign minister to Pakistan since 2012. Question number 11. Shantir Akroshina 2021 is a joint military exercise between India and which country? Answer is ka C, Bangladesh. Question 12. Recently, which anti-terrorism court judge assassinated with 3 family members? Answer is ka A, Sawat. Question number 13. Aegean Axion has been sworn in as the new president of which country? Is ka answer is C, Vietnam. Question number 14. Which country has hosted the meeting of BRICS finance minister and central bank governor 2021? Is ka answer is D, China. Question 15. Recently, which country said only people immunized against COVID-19 would be allowed to perform Umrah? Iska answer hai B, Saudi Arabia. Question number 16. Balochistan to get government bank. The Balochistan government has initiated process to hire consultancy services of a new company for setting up a bank to boost economic activities in the province. Question 17. Longi Green Energy, which is considered to the world biggest solar company, belong to which country? Is ka answer hai B, China. Question 18. The PIA first ever direct flight from Lahore landed at the Skardu airport on, answer hai iska 17th April 2021 A, answer hai. Question number 19. Customs clear first consignment at Gwadar port under CPEC. Pakistan Custom has facilitated the clearance of the first import cum export consignment at Gwadar port under China-Pakistan Economic Corridor. Question number 20. Recently, which international organization launched Pakistan Development Update Navigation in Uncertain Times? Answer is A. World Bank. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.